it is a stunner. Paris Saint-Germain's pre-season form so far has been anything but stunning. They need one or two of their big names to fire, and talking of big names, of course, there is... holding midfield player, just 16 years of age. With a sense of great national pride about him signing for PSG. Raw going up for Neymar. There for Hanfield one. Two coaches he's worked under. He's got something going for him. Now Neymar. And in a way, his talent at times is tailor-made for games like this. It's lofted through for Ekitike. But he went over there, and he fires his shot wide. He might have just been a bit too honest there, Ekitike. Has a word with... down to 18 clubs in this campaign. Ethan Mbappe. A move to Saudi Arabia. Now Neymar running in behind. Chance to steady himself. Ekitike was available, but the ball never reached him. It'll be a PSG corner. Short for Neymar, but he's going to sweep it in himself here. Get these wins under your belt. Now Neymar. Neymar. Sharon Dor really cleverly done. Neymar goes over. Referee, I think rightly, was... Neymar. Paris Saint-Germain going forward, and if he stays fit, he's going nicely done. Here is Serif Naga. Now Neymar, burst of acceleration from him. Back there by Nana Boateng. Slip forward towards. Serif Naga with a clever run, and Neymar. Winding up here is Neymar, and it's flicked away by Jongmin Ki. Very much the number two goalkeeper after Kim Jong-un. In from Neymar. Neymar. Here's Gavi. Neymar once more, linked together well with Verratti in that midfield. Sharon Dor, now Neymar, looking for a sight of goal, but couldn't quite find one. Maybe can now, deflected it in! Paris Saint-Germain had the lead, and it's Neymar. A touch of good fortune, but he won't mind about that. Just a sense that they were moving into a different gear, and Neymar obliges. Well, haven't had too much goal mouth action, but we might have another bit here with Ekitike. Good save that time. Fabulous spinning ball forward from Neymar. Of course, we're going to see multiple changes, we know that. Great ball from Verratti. And Neymar again. Neymar, wonderfully well done. There's Mbappe, now Neymar. Neymar, closing moments of the first half here. Goal in it, scored by Neymar, thanks to a big deflection. Paris Saint-Germain will doubtless make changes, and one of them will see the arrival, I'm sure, of Lee Kang-in, which will be... Neymar's goal is what separates the sides here. Ahead of a couple of big games to come. PSG, how much he'll play, I'm not so sure. Verratti closing down. Now Neymar once again to try and chop inside. Obviously something preordained here in terms. Verratti. Neymar. Is Yun. Is he going to score enough? Is he a good enough finisher? Garbi might be, but no. Oh, that was a big moment for him, and he knows it. It all Serif Naga, now Neymar. Right in the middle of their season. Ovation there for Neymar. Oh, Neymar again, just finding that little angle. Great way from the centre of that midfield. Here's Neymar. Dazzling feet again from Neymar, and the corner is all he gets. Drilled deep by Neymar this time. Oh, offside, but still great skill. Here's Neymar. Yeah. stays down. Neymar in for a second now to seal it. They rise all around the stadium to acclaim Neymar. Just moments of brilliance, but moments have been enough today. His second, their second. Paris Saint-Germain heading for their second win of pre-season. Having come on at half-time, replaced. Just looking to get through unscathed now here, Paris Saint-Germain. Neymar. All around him here. Neymar, of course, on the hat-trick, but chasing in behind him to fire home is Marco Asensio, leaving everyone here with a moment to remember. Paris Saint-Germain, who came out on top. Two for that man as it finishes here. John Book nil.